Hello children, welcome to our Hero Kids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpi Miss and children, we will start our today's activity. And what is our today's activity? We are going to learn a new color. Yes, we are going to learn this color. And what color is this? This is color blue. This is color blue. Okay, repeat with me. This is color blue. Okay, children, so look here. We have so many things that are blue in color. Look, children, we have two sticks that are blue in color. One circle shape that is blue in color. One ring, look, this is a ring. It is also blue in color. Blue color triangle shape, a blue color square shape, blue color pipe, and blue color two beads. Okay, children, and look, a puppet and the dress. What is the color of dress of this puppet? What is the color? It is blue in color. The puppet is wearing a blue color dress. Look, it is a blue color. It is a blue color dress. The puppet is wearing a blue color dress. Okay, children. And now, children, look here. Look, this is a bird. And which bird is this? This is peacock. And peacock is blue in color. Peacock is blue in color. Look, it is looking so beautiful. Okay, so peacock is blue in color. And all these things are blue in color. Blue color. This is also blue color. Blue color. Blue color. Blue color. Blue color. And blue color. So all these things are blue in color. And children, our ocean is blue in color. Sky is blue in color. And the bluebell flower. The bluebell flower is also blue in color. And some flowers are blue in color. And the blue whale is also bluish grayish color. Okay, children? So there are so many blue things we have. Okay, children, so now we have learned color blue. We have learned color blue. Repeat with me, color blue. Okay, children, so now we will move towards our next activity. So children, our next activity is we are going to sort water transport and road transport. We have already learned about road transport and water transport. So I will show you the pictures and flashcard and you have to tell me this is a water transport or a road transport. Okay, children, so let's start. I am showing you the flashcard and this is our flashcard. Children, look, what is this? This is a truck. This is a truck. And truck is a water transport. Children, truck is a water transport? No. Truck is a road transport because truck runs on road. So, truck is a road transport. So, we will keep road transport here. Okay, truck is a road transport. And now we have, look, we have bicycle. We have bicycle and bicycle is a road transport. Bicycle is a road transport. So we will keep it here because it is a road transport. Okay, children, and now we have motorbike. Motorbike, have you seen? I will keep it here. Okay. Speedboat is a water transport. Then I have children. Then I have cargo ship. Okay. I have cargo ship. And cargo ship is a water transport because cargo ship sails in water. So cargo ship is a water transport. So I will keep it here. Speedboat and cargo ship. And now we have, what is this? This is a bus. This is a bus. And bus is a road transport. Bus is a road transport. So we are keeping road transport here. So bus is a road transport. And now what we have? We have car. We have car. And car is, tell me, water transport or road transport? Car is a road transport. Car is a road transport. So we will keep it here. Okay. So car is a road transport. And now what we have? We have a rowboat and sailboat. Rowboat and sailboat. And both of these are water transport. Look, they are sailing in water in the picture. So it is a water transport. So I will keep it here. Okay, children. So look here. These are water transport and these are road transport. So what we have in our water transport? Rowboat, sailboat, speedboat, cargo ship. These are water transport. And truck, motorbike, cycle, car and bus are road transport. Okay, children. So today we have reviewed the road transport and water transport, and now we will move towards our next activity. So children, our next activity is, we are going to relook letter E. We are going to relook letter E. And children, look here. Here we have several things that start with letter E. Okay, so elephant starts with letter E. Elephant starts with letter E. And eggplant starts with letter E. Eggplant starts with letter E. And what is this? Engine. So engine starts with letter E.